myself. Not good for my health. Constantly I war, I melt from inside. Can call for help, can drop the cards I dealt, or stop the monsters yell. In my thoughts I dwell, like I'm caught in hell. In a battle, but who am I fighting? If my reflection is the villain, who's the hero? Can set a channel, no numbers for dialing. Mixed messages spilled in my earlobe. Locked in a cage, no key in sight. Tried to fight the rage, can't be weak and hide. But I'm stuck on a page and it defeats my pride. I need to find a way before this eats me alive. Feel like I'm being watched, but no one's here. I hear a voice talk, but it isn't clear. Stop, stop, get over fear. Get on your feet, walk before you disappear. I rot. If I try to escape, will I be caught? Staring at my own grave, I pray it's not. But the name is familiar, I must be lost. Can I be the author of my own demise? Would I wake back up if I close my eyes? If I stay here trapped, then it's no surprise. It's not a nightmare, but my frozen mind. Voices keep whispering to me. Shadows stalk me, what's the point cynically? Going day to day on my own miserably. Would I fade out magnificently? I want to give up so bad, why? How can I make my own brain the bad guy? Would I at least get one last try to find release, relief from being chastised?